nature, material mother, thou hast said that thou wilt collaborate, and there is no limit to the splendor of this collaboration. New Year message, 1st January 1958. It was a wonderful experience painting this picture. It was such a wonderful experience of the mother which cannot be pictured on the canvas, but I've tried to get identified with her experience and tried to bring that joy on the canvas. This was a theme I had attempted many years ago, but I somehow wasn't satisfied. So I tried to redo it, and because perhaps with the maturity of years, I could get a fresh combination of colors and portray what I wished to. So the additions I made were the golden arc of the moon and this figure which is supposed to be Shobindu sailing into the infinity. So naturally the colors had to match with that feeling of infinity. This was my visualization of Savitri in her golden flickering dress, as Shobindu described her. She's walking along the forest path as Ashwapati has just finished his prayer to the Divine Mother to send an emissary on the earth. So I tried to bring all that golden ambience to the painting, all glorious and ushering in a new world.